I move in a very smart circle. In fact, I'm received by the mayor. They had a grand ball at the local town hall, and needless to say, I was there. I wasn't exactly invited, but I dropped in about 8 o'clock. My word, it was fine. They were just going to dine. My reception gave me quite a shock. They were all so delighted to see me. Well, delighted is perhaps not the word. At any rate, they were all pleased when I came. Well, perhaps hardly pleased, but still glad all the same. Well, perhaps they weren't glad altogether, but they didn't object, there's no doubt. I'm bound to admit, some grumbled a bit. Well, the fact is, I was chucked out. Now, my brother is awfully clever. He's the coming man, so to speak. In commerce today, he holds quite a sway. His position is really unique. He's one of the heads of the city. A magnet, I think, is the term. Our family name, he has covered with fame. He's controlling a very large firm. He's chief of the board of directors. Well, manager, perhaps I should say. Well, perhaps hardly manager. Still, it's clear. His job's worth a couple of thousand a year. Well, when I say that, say 500. He's head of the clerks, is our Bert. Well, hardly that quite, but still he's all right. The fact is he sweeps up the dirt. He drops for you. I know you won't believe this, but I'm considered a bit of a hermit. And no one suggests that I'm gay. When the fair sex is near, I'm cold and austere. And so I was staggered one day. They connected my name with a lady. And the lady was married at that. An infamous lie. It was rumored that I, very late, had been seen at her flat. May I say I do not know the lady? Well, maybe I know her by sight. Perhaps said good evening. Just raised my hat. I may have walked with her as far as her flat. Perhaps I did go upstairs for a minute. The truth, I've no wish to be here. There were no goings on. I may have stayed there for one. Well, the fact is, I'm kidding.